This is Board Royale, the island survival card game. And in this game, we all get resources. You're already laughing evilly. We all get resources, craft items, and the object of the game is to steal all the resources from the opponents. Once they have no resources, they are dead, and you get to take all their items and resources. So your hand size is your life. It's free to negotiation or anything that you want to do. So let's get going. All right, so you want to deal five to everybody? And if we ask how many resources you have, you have to tell us. And then we'll do an item in the middle. So the other way to win is if you get 10 points, you can safely leave the island. Well, it doesn't matter. That's all public knowledge.
Oh, I can just
yes, tell you what you have to. Yeah. Okay. All right. So we're going to do odd man first. Paper, rock, scissors. Ready? It's paper, rock, scissors. Ready? One, two, three. What are you doing? Ready? One, two, three. Beth, you're first.
Shoot, usually that's how it is. And it's paper, rock, paper, scissors, too.
Well, that's not the way most people play. So draw two.
The resources?
Yep. That's how you start every turn, or you can, when we start the actual game, or this is just a preparation round. So now you can craft anything you like.
A buoy. What do you use a buoy for?
Well, that's how you escape.
Plus four.
So ammo, you can get a bullet used by firearms, so that could be for future stuff.
I can't do anything.
You can't do anything?
No.
All right, so then Pat.
I take that back. I can.
Okay.
So I'm gonna get the ammo.
Okay.
The bullet.
Bullet, yeah.
Okay. Just put that there. And then we'll put another item up. Ugh. Are you done? Do you want to buy anything else?
I can buy more.
You can buy as much as you want, but you run out on resources. Okay, Mace, you're up. Draw two.
I'll.
So if you get 10 of these points, that's another way to win, but they're expensive.
I don't have any stones, so I can't really do anything.
Can you not do anything either?
Not have any stones.
So we can do a group vote to replace all the items.
Yeah,
replace them. All in favor say yay.
Yay.
Yay. Replace them. So it's just like a real survivor island. Oh. Now we got some stuff up there.
Sorry for anything.
You don't have any iron.
Wait a minute. I don't have any brick or anything. All right, I'll stop the past turn.
Okay, you can't buy anything. All right, I'll draw two. I will.
So the resources are like their life, right?
Yes, that is your life. Oh, I need wood. All right, pass to you, Beth.
Did you buy one?
Yes, I bought one. So now you can use your items that you purchase.
I don't have a fire arm though, right? Correct?
What's that? You have to have a weapon.
You can't throw a bullet at someone.
And your max hand size is 20 unless you have a backpack.
20?
Yeah. Can you buy anything?
I'm looking, please.
Do you have wood?
I do. I am missing iron, so I can't do anything.
Okay, then pass to Mason.
Passing to Mason.
Can't buy it, let's pass so we can get some cards in our hand and get some resource. Because I don't want to clear this. This is good stuff in here.
I'll pass.
Okay.
I'm almost to something I can build.
Wow. I will pass.
Oh, trade, I forgot.
Yeah, but go ahead, Beth. Take two. Can you build anything?
I can.
Okay, go ahead.
All the stones on the bottom.
I'm building whatever that is.
The harpoon.
A harpoon gun?
Yeah.
So how does it work?
Pay one wood and target opponent discards three resources.
Oh, that's pretty strong. So now you can shoot somebody with your harpoon if you have one wood to... So Mom had all the wood.
Well, I have a bunch.
What's that?
I have a bunch of wood. I just need more steel and I can make my...
I cannot currently shoot anyone, so...
All right, Mason, you are up.
Take the boomerang.
Mason's buying a boomerang.
So this one can pay one coin and choose steal two resources or target opponent discards three resources.
Okay. Are you going to use it this round?
Yeah.
Who are you going to use it on?
How many cards you have? I'll pay one coin. I'll make you discard three resources.
Oh.
Me?
Yeah.
That's brutal.
Something nice.
He's boomeranging ya. Mason, how many wood pieces do you have?
One.
You have one wood pieces? How many cards do you have?
Three.
You only have three cards?
Yep.
You need to flip one over, right?
Yep.
I just spent like 18 cards on this boomerang.
I'm going to steal a card from you. So you want to shuffle them?
No, go ahead.
I will spend. Oh, I don't have enough. I'm curious if gold does anything better or not.
I'd like to know because I just discarded a whole bunch and. Wondering if that was a bad move.
I don't see any.
I think gold just make it. It's harder to get it to make these better things.
Right.
To
have that on it. I'll you know what? I'm not gonna sit here and do nothing. I'll take a ballot. A bottle.
A ballot?
Wait a minute. That's not the right thing.
You need two stone.
Oh, what did I do? Two iron?
Two iron.
Okay.
Cheater.
And then I will... Is that all I can do?
Yeah.
You need that ammo again.
Yeah, no. Alright, go ahead.
And I pick two, and then I'm done, right?
Yeah, you can, but now you have to be careful, because if he pays one, he can discard you three.
Right.
And what are you at?
What am I supposed to do, though?
Oh, you're at three?
Yeah.
Well, if I don't have a gold, like gold, I can't do it.
So, he only had two cards? You're almost better off just trying to steal one from him.
Oh.
Just to try it. But he needs a gold, so you can't do anything, so...
steal
you can.
One from him? He's got the most cards.
No, Mom already drew up.
Oh, I can, actually.
Yeah, so do that. If you want to do that.
I'm going to pay one.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
And target opponent discards three resources.
Oh, Mason's dead already. And Mom gets his boomerang. Oh. Wow.
Oh, yeah.
All right. Are you going to come after me, too?
Oh, yeah. I can.
Yep.
Why would you have to pay wood for a harpoon?
So I have to do three?
Yes, please.
Okay. Put those there. Anything else?
Nope, I'm done.
Okay. How many cards do you have? Oh, I'm going
to
loot
you. You have
You're dead. And I won doing nothing. All right. Let's shuffle up and do it again. While I shuffle, Mace, do you want to go grab one of the other decks? Just grab one of them, except for the NSFW.
That's safe for work.
So that was a quick first game that I won doing nothing. You have to be really careful about spending money on stuff. You almost have to wait longer in the game. Because you guys spent a ton, and then it made it easy targets.
Yes. Yes. I don't understand what the ammo is for. There must have been cards out there
that
needed.
Yeah, you have to have guns.
Disaster, so now we're going to have to fight animals.
Oh, really?
Yep.
Just open that up and we'll do this one more time, then we can try the disastrous one. These do not shuffle good doing them all at once. You want to shuffle bottom half?
Yes.
All right, loser goes first. Who was first dead?
Me.
You get to go first.
Scratch that.
Huh?
Oh. Rain.
Do we have weather?
Yep.
Interesting.
You don't want me to have it?
I had like a whole bunch of wood and money at the beginning, which kind of...
I scratched this and it made my... I'm pretty sure there's like wolves and stuff too.
Oh, I can't. Let me see that. My hands are too small.
Do you want me to grab a different one?
No.
Did it add two new resources?
It's new.
Can I draw up two?
Yep, five. Go ahead. Do five to everybody. Start by drawing two. All right, you got a bullet, another bullet, an airdrop, and a bullet.
Okay, we need to get rid of one of those bullets.
Oh, bandages. Draw two. So that's like a defense.
Nice. This is free. Once.
Starting with the current player, each player you mainly draw three resources. Right now.
Oh yeah.
What?
Drop three resources. And then this goes away.
Yep, we had an airdrop. Holy buckets.
My turn?
I have a lot of stuff that
Hey, Mace. You're up. You can trade, so if you need stuff, just ask.
I need some wood. Do you have any?
I do.
Do you need iron? I have a bunch of iron.
I'll go two for two.
Yeah. I'll buy a bandage.
Ah. Okay.
New card.
Is that it?
Gold pile.
Just should we get rid of it?
Yeah, I don't want gold.
No, all of them.
No, we're just getting rid of the gold.
Good ones that.
Say you get rid of a bullet.
All?
Yeah.
Beth?
Yeah.
Nice. Some pot. Food pile. Ooh, now we're getting some good stuff. Med kit. And a shotgun.
Shoddy.
I'm
shoddy.
Up. Beth, is there anything you need? Do you have any gold? Oh, I gotta draw first.
I have some gold.
Do you?
I don't have
what do you
any
need?
Gold.
I got two gold, actually. I don't need anything right now. Maybe an apple? One for one?
Are you gonna get the pot? No. I'm trying to buy the gun.
You need a bullet, though.
That's fine.
Sure do. We just got rid of all those bullets.
We'll shuffle them in.
What?
No.
What?
You have to shuffle them in.
It says win.
All right, go. You're up.
Put a new card up.
Oh. Oh, bear trap.
Bear trap. Yeah, Mace, focus on the game we're on. We'll play that one after. Yeah, we'll play it after.
Come again.
Beth, you're up.
Yep. I'm going to take the pot. Oh, I didn't take two.
A sprint. See one resource from each player. Draw three. Or draw three. Ooh, that's kind of good. I like that.
What you gonna do? Take two first. I made that mistake.
First, I'm gonna take the trap. And then I'm gonna take sprint.
I don't know if we're supposed to be putting new cards up every time.
Mm-hmm. How many cards are you down to there, buddy?
Oh, 7.
Very careful.
And I'll pass.
Gonna pass.
Actually, wait. How many cards do you have, Mom? How many cards do you have, Dad?
I have one. I only have 4.
I'm gonna, for sprint, I'm gonna steal one opponent from, steal one resource from each opponent, so.
Is that a temporary? Yep, so then it's gone. I don't like that. Is it my turn?
How do you know if it's, oh,
yep.
I see it.
Anybody need coal?
Coal? No, I have plenty of coal.
What do you need?
An apple.
I have no apples, so I can't be that.
I'll take a coal.
Anybody have any iron?
Yeah.
Need some coal?
No.
How about wood?
I'm good on wood.
You sure?
Yep, I'm good. What are you trying to get there?
Nothing. I will pass turn.
Hey, Mom, you're out. No weapons yet.
Dad has one.
He has an ammo for it.
I'm gonna buy the slingshot.
Revolution. We have to do that right away.
No, you can buy it. That way you don't have to have a vote. So if somebody's about to get something, you can, you know what I mean?
I see wipe it.
No. Oh. I vote no. Thumbs down. I'm getting rid of them. Beth?
What do I want?
Yes, it's up to you. Because Mason says yes,
oh,
I say
think
no.
We can get rid of them.
You want the med kit?
Of course I want the med kit. Why wouldn't I want the med kit? Oh, resource.
Dude, you're trying to cheat.
Whose turn is it?
It's mine. Ooh, who's that? Whoa, pull it. Oh, pocket knife.
All right, up to you, Mace.
Snorkel?
You stole that from me.
I sure did. Oh, I need to draw 2.
Backpack.
Dad, you got 2 apples?
What's that?
You have 2 apples.
I don't.
Alright. Mom, do you have an apple?
Mm-hmm.
What do you need?
Coal.
Hang on, let me just make sure I'll have enough for that. I'll get here. Go on for 1.
She needs coal to shoot people. These are powerful.
What?
These discard 4.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, he's dumping hand. Dude, how many cards do you have?
2 there, but I'm going to use my bandage.
Yep, I figured you would, because otherwise you're going to be hurting.
Do you have an apple?
Nope, I just got rid of all.
Okay, well, you have to pay.
No, I don't.
Nope, draw 2.
Oh.
He paid, okay. He already bought
the
bandage.
My bad.
How many cards do you have, Ham? I'm not done. How many cards do you have, Mom?
Please be respectful to me. 4.
Are you done?
Yeah.
Okay. Does anybody have wood?
Yeah, but I kind of need it.
Beth, do you have wood?
Nope. Sorry.
I'll pass. What?
I'm going to use my slingshot.
Okay.
And I'm going to. How many do you have?
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
Four. You can discard two.
Oh, she just hit you with a slingshot. And it took half your life.
And you can take two more.
Oh!
I mean,
no, she just killed you.
Two more.
How?
Because she shot you twice. That's why you buying too much stuff. You gotta stop buying so much. And mom gets all of this. Alright, now what?
Now I'm gonna pay one.
Okay.
For three.
Whoa, resources. You paid an iron.
No, I didn't. And that's a permanent, so.
Yep. My turn?
Yes.
Yeah, well, I'm drawn horribly and I don't have the stuff. I'll pass.
Wait.
Because I can't do anything.
I was missing one of my cards.
No, you put them in, Mace.
No, I was missing my sprint one.
No, you used it. You used it already. It's in here.
Bandage.
No, it's in there. All right. Go ahead, Beth.
You can discard two.
Seven.
All right, your turn.
Hey, I can buy the bow dart. Temporary. I'm gonna hit you for three.
I can get rid of any three.
Yep. Then I'll buy the fire.
And
I'll hit you for another three.
And then steal.
I already did my draw.
Can't steal.
So I'll hit you for another three. And then.
You have one of each, you can destroy.
I was going for it all there, and I failed. All right, your turn, Beth. Down to five. All you have to do is five damage. All you need is a coin and a coal to win. Coin?
Coin, I'll take three of your resources except money.
You take them?
Yeah.
All right.
And I get to take whatever three I want, actually.
Oh, you win, because you can take that.
Wait.
All right.
And I had that.
Yep, good game. All right, shuffle the resources.
You got one.
Mom's got it.
I see these. Gray, white.
Okay, so what we do with those is... shuffle those up, Mace. Before your turn, you draw one of those, and you have to resolve it right away. So whatever it does, yep. We'll shuffle them first, and then they just go. So this is the disaster pack. So we added 11 disaster cards to the base game in here. And then we have 33 disasters and 16 weather cards in the item deck. So after the preparation round, we go right to doing the disasters.
I like the disaster.
We need more instant items.
What are
to
like
help
the
block?
One?
Well, there's blocks. Thank you. I get to go first this time.
I lost.
Yeah, well, you've lost each time, so we can't let you go first every time.
I went first the first time. Five.
Yep, duo five. Grenade.
Backpack.
Fire. And an old pistol.
Wow, these were not shuffled good. And I only got four.
Count again?
I did. These were not shuffled good.
Well, that's what happened to me last time. Just the way these go. So I'm up first. After the preparation round. We're in the preparation round. We're just going to go ahead and buy that fire right off the bat. Just to have that right there. Go ahead, Beth.
Short rifle. Looks pretty not short.
Draw two.
Yep.
So then when it comes back around to me, I will draw one of these disasters.
No one can escape.
Use these resources last time.
I'm gonna buy the old. Oh no, I'm not. I'm gonna
pass.
Pass.
Mace, you're up. Oh, Mason's buying the pistol. There you go, sir.
Thanks.
Nice pistol you have there.
Thank you.
Is that it? My turn?
Draw a weather.
Yep. I will.
Snorkel.
Before the resource phase. All right. Snow. Each player skips their resource phase.
Uh-oh. We don't get to pick that, any put up. Your two back.
I didn't pick any.
Oh.
I'm going to do nothing and pass. Beth, draw one.
Oh, that doesn't go no, all the way around.
No, each it says each player.
Solar system.
Solar storm. Each player discards three resources. Current player draws one more. Well, I'm dead. That's stupid.
Really? Let's not do that. That's kind of stupid.
That's not good. Full moon.
Let's do one every round. Yeah, that's too much. That's way too much. All right, go ahead. You can't draw. Are you going to buy anything? I would assume not.
No.
All right.
Wait a minute. Mason, do you have any apples?
Nope.
Do you have any apples?
I'm keeping it.
Okay.
So I say what we do is we'll make our house rules.
Does it really say every turn?
Players reveal one card from the disaster pile at the start of each turn, even if they are going to skip their turns.
That seems like a little much.
It does. So we'll go, it'll be me, then Mom, then you, so it rotates each turn, okay? All right, so back to me.
No, Mason's turn.
We can't draw.
No turn.
So just pass.
Pass.
Okay, so I'll draw and Mom will do the next disaster card. I am not going to buy anything because I am worried about the next disaster card.
Full moon. Stealing resources is increased by one.
Oh, so now you, instead of, what is that, looting? Yeah, so right now, you instead of drawing, you could steal two from somebody, but we all get to go. So, yeah, that was a smart move.
I'm going to buy the backpack.
Okay.
My turn.
Hold on. Shotgun.
No, go ahead.
Go ahead, Mace.
Pass.
Mason's passing. Back to me. So nobody has bullets, so nobody can really hurt anybody right now. I'm gonna grab this snorkel. Just in case these storms keep hitting, I want to have a contingency plan.
Pot. Right.
I will. Ooh. I'm actually going to. I can't buy it. Mace, do you have any coal? Oh, it's three coal. I can't afford that. All right, go ahead, Beth.
I had 3 gold for you.
I mean, that's a good thing to have because it generates resources, which mom's going to buy. Hopefully she has a gold coin to replace 3 of those right away.
Nice one. Run away.
Avoid the current attack. You cannot attack or be attacked until your next turn. That's pretty cool.
I did. Dad, do you have 2 apples?
No, I don't.
Mom, do you have 2 apples?
I do not.
And we can't lie.
Oh,
so.
I have to.
Yep, it's your turn to do that.
Storm. Each player discards 3 resources.
Oh my god.
These are brutal.
This is really brutal. This makes a quick game.
Good thing I prayed a coin to get 3 more resources.
You'd have been dead.
My turn. Or your turn now.
Alright. Pass.
This is brutal.
The storms? Could you imagine doing this every time? The game would just end like that.
I would have been dead first, second turn.
Pass.
I mean, the only way you could do it is if you drew up. Oh, it says you can remove weapon and try to survive it together. So. You don't do weapons. You remove all the weapons and just try to survive
the whole deck.
Yeah. I'm not doing that. I want to win. My turn?
Yeah, you gotta draw one next turn. Next time it comes to you.
Right, but it's gotta go around.
Yeah, so I said next time it comes to you.
I thought it already did.
No, Mason just did that. Oh, did it come around?
Yes.
Oh.
No, I just said it next time it goes around.
Yeah, and then I drew. Yep. You drew. Okay. Each player draws 1 less resource during the resource
phase. Well, then we're still doing it every single turn.
Nope. So this is me. So now it's my turn. And I will pass to mom. Your turn.
Pass.
Mason. So we'll go back to 2. Oh my goodness, does anybody have apples?
Nope.
You do, right, Beth?
Mm-hmm.
You need gold coins, right?
Sure.
I will give you 2 gold coins for 2 apples. That's a good deal for you.
I'll give you 1 green apple for coin.
I don't have, I need 2, otherwise I can't really make this happen.
I'll give you, I have 1 apple. If you want for mom, I'll give you 1.
For a coin? You. Oh. Anybody got an apple they want to trade me?
I just got rid of mine. I just got it.
Yeah, I know. That's like so good. Oh, it's passed to mom. Hopefully, I stole their last apple.
Full moon. Again.
That one's still.
That's a good one. Doesn't kill us.
I think that's what that means. That means you have a chance to kill you this one.
Yeah.
This one can kill you, but this one can't.
That's probably correct. All right, Beth, draw. How many cards do you have, Mace?
I'm buying 6. The med kit.
Okay. Figured you would. Are you going to use it right away?
I see what you're right.
Sure. I say we get rid of them. The vote has been made.
Doesn't matter what you think, because it's already 2-1.
2-1.
I didn't care.
Pickaxe. Ooh, Mason's favorite. Boomerang.
Ooh.
Some spyglass. And a revolution.
Jeez.
All right, Mace, you're up.
No.
Oh, mom's still going.
Still going, dude.
Do?
Mm-hmm. I'm going to pay one to get three more resources.
That's not good. Mom's whooping us right now, dude. I think we need to do an all-out attack on Mom.
And then I am going to...
I can't shoot a gun without any bullets.
Who drew this?
Me. Replace the current items.
Mm-hmm.
Kill the person with the most resources. That's all we need right now. Or crack him to come. Just eat Mom.
I'm just going to buy the spy glasses because I'm going to keep an eye on y'all.
Why are you buying the spy glass?
Trying to escape.
Trying to get out of here. If possible.
Firestorm. Each player discards one rock. Each player discards one rock resource or discards three other resources.
Son of a gun. Oh, thanks, buddy. He gave me a rock. Here, I'll give you one in exchange.
Thanks.
Nice catch. So it's your turn, Mace. He didn't want to try to go at you alone.
Do you have an apple, Dad?
I don't have an apple.
Mom, do you have an apple?
Mm-hmm.
Have it. What do you want? What do you need?
She wants a gold coin.
I'll take gold coins.
How about a piece of wood?
I'll take gold coins.
No.
I have lots of apples.
That was kind of...
Just saying.
Alright, yeah. I'll take the gold. I'll take the apple. It's worth it.
You gonna use it right away?
Oh, yeah.
Oof.
There's dead. Oh, he doesn't.
No, I don't have it. No. That was last game. Mason's got the gun. You have to buy it. You can go as. Stargazer. Avoid one disaster. Oh.
That's
kind of
cool.
That's good.
A wood and a coin.
It's almost worth it.
Yeah. Alright, pass turn.
Okay. Oh, I want that.
Oh, that's sick.
I can't get it.
What do you need?
I need apples.
How many?
Two.
I only have one.
I have apples.
Don't give
I don't want to give you any more coins. You're just making money then. I'm going to have you get rid of three resources. Burn you down. Try to smoke you out. And then I will...
Oh, Dad, you gotta drop one of these.
No.
Not yet. You just did the firestorm.
Oh, that's right. On his next turn.
Yeah, my next turn. I will pass turn.
I'm gonna pay the coin to gain three more.
That's so good to have pot.
I'm gonna do one more.
Oh.
Jeez.
And she has a backpack, so she can go up to 24. Alright, you need to start shooting or doing something.
I'm gonna do one more.
Oh, how many do you have now?
What, cards?
Yeah. We need a grenade.
I don't know.
What does that do?
Blows this thing up. We'll grenade her.
I only have 12 cards. Alright.
Dad, you give me three more bullets. Knock her out.
I will buy the spear.
Uh-oh. How much damage does it do?
It does two.
Another game with a different one of these after this one.
We'll see.
There's one like a skill one, you get like skills.
Okay, here, let's just.
We can do two resources, Mason.
What did I do?
You're always after me.
He's lost every game and you kill him.
Ooh, weather fog. Avoid.
Oh, that's fog. I see what it is.
Is it? Who's, you still going?
No, I'm done.
Mace, you're up.
I see what it is.
Okay. How many cards do you have? I got seven.
Seven. No, Mom.
Seven.
I'm shooting you. Give her a three.
Well, you have to figure out. There's a cost to it. No. So for each bullet spent, target opponent
discards three resources. I spend the bullet, she discards three resources.
Sorry,
that's
dude.
Payback for what you did to me with that spear.
That's what you get for spearing him.
Sucker.
Anything else, dude?
Did you pick up two?
Yep.
Yeah, he did.
Yep.
My turn?
Mm-hmm. I'm going to pass turn. And okay. Draw him to do this.
Rain, each player draws one less resource during the resource phase. I'm going to steal one from you. See if we can knock out the power in this room. This really sucks. I just don't have the resources. Nothing. I need, I'm really scared about spending how expensive these are.
What do you need?
I kind of want to buy the boomerang, but it's too expensive. No, I don't want to do it. I'm going to pass. I'm going to pass to Mom. Oh, she's going to steal one back. Damn it.
I'm going to use that.
So lucky.
I'm gonna pass now. Only one.
Only one. Cheated. Oh, cheater.
Well, I didn't know that, so it's not my fault. I say we get rid of him.
I vote.
I'm alright.
A what?
A sextant.
It's a resource. That ain't gonna work. No, you can't just put the resource in your hand.
Oh!
What?
I'll take that.
That's just temporary.
Yeah, but he can just.
How many cards
pop...
you have, Mom?
Six.
Oh. You needed a bullet. Oh, you can make them skip their turn.
Look at
with
this.
The trap.
A bottle, a sextant, and a raft get you out immediately.
Right, that equals 10.
No, it doesn't, because the raft. No. One, two, and the raft has to be 8 then.
I don't know. Maybe that's just a cheaper way to get out if you can get those 3.
What's a fishing rod do?
Catches fish.
You pay one, you draw 3 resources. It's 2, 2,
oh,
1.
So it's like my pot.
It's a pot, yep.
Alright,
You're passing?
Yeah.
Mace, do you have an apple?
I just used both of them for that kick.
Do you have an apple, Beth?
Mm-hmm.
I'll give you a gold for it.
Okay.
And I'll spend 1, 2, 3.
2 wood.
4, 5 for that.
Fishing rod.
And then I'm going to spend 2 coins.
And draw 6.
Draw 6.
Wait, there's a resource on
yep.
top of there.
Bad dude, come on.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, let's do that. I'm going to take the food pile. I'll pay 2, and it says...
Take 4 apples from the resource.
Yeah, just... We'll pull them right out of here. So that's gone. That's up. Oh, that's an ammo.
I say we get rid of everything.
Nope.
I say no as well. Because I know where Mason's bullet's headed. And so does Beth. That's why she wants to get rid of it.
Spear me for 3 resources? And I can take
Is there anything else? I'm going to buy the bottle.
Okay.
If only I had a sextant and a raft.
Gold pile.
Oh, that's really good for Mom and me. I don't have it. All right, I will pass.
And take one of these, Mom.
Go for it.
Heat wave. Each player discards 3 metal until they have 3 metal left. Huh? Discards metal until they have 3 left. You have to keep discard metal until you have 3 metal left, and I already only have 1 metal.
Each player discards. Okay.
I only have 3.
I only have 1.
I have none, so I don't have to discard any.
I have 1, so. Right. You have to discard 3.
I only have 3.
Yeah, until discards metal until they only have 3 metal left. So if you're hoarding metal, it makes you get rid of it. All right, go on.
Mason, do you have any wood?
Yeah.
Do you want any iron for that wood?
No.
Jason, do you have any wood?
I do. I will see, because I can't lie. I can't lie about your resources. I do have 1 wood.
Would you like to trade something
for that? I would not, because I kind of want that pile of gold as well, and I only have 1 wood.
Alright, well, sorry, Mace, but I'm buying your ammo.
Boy.
I'm also going to take 3 more resources.
Oh my gosh.
And hopefully I get a wood. And I don't get a wood. Or I got another coin, so I'll take 3 more resources. I still didn't get a wood. But I have another coin, so I'm going to take 3 more resources. Oh, and I got wood. Alright, so that.
He's buying the gold pile.
I know.
Take in the gold pile.
A shovel.
What can I do with the shovel?
Pay 1 coin and choose. Take 3 from the resource deck or discard 2 resources. Or target opponent discards 2 resources.
I'm gonna use this right away. Pick up 3
gold. Okay. Is anybody hungry? I got lots of apples.
Yeah, I'm very hungry, actually.
I'm actually hungry. So, I am going to pick up 3 more.
It was meant to be a game question, not a actual question.
But no, I need apples.
Do you?
A little bit.
I need gold.
It's not my turn yet.
When it is your turn, we can talk.
But I don't know why.
How many cards do you have?
I say we get rid of the stuff up there.
14.
I don't. It doesn't bother me what's up there, so I'm gonna vote it down. Sorry, Mace.
I'd like to get rid of it, Mom.
What's her turn?
Yeah, let's get rid of him.
He's one of those suckers right there to escape.
Wipe him. Ooh.
Why are you playing upside down, dude? Come on now.
Ooh.
A seaplane?
Well, who's gonna put that? Oh, you gave him fire.
Don't you just escape with a seaplane automatically?
Well, it's just a hole.
I'm gonna take the fire.
Oh.
Boots. What was
about? Avoid weather, snow. Nice. Just need some winter boots. I want a bola. I like the idea of
a
it.
A bola?
Yeah.
One, and I don't want anything that requires me to use my.
Oh, bow and arrow.
I am gonna get 3 more.
Oh my god. How many cards do you have?
Well, she's got backpacks. She can go up to 24.
I don't know how many I have.
Cheater.
Gonna run out of gold eventually, Mace.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I only have 13 cards.
Alright.
My turn.
Wait, hold on.
I'm gonna do the 3 more and then it'll be your turn. Okay.
It's like
I just wanna make
sure.
I just
like kick the pot and throw it in the river and you'll never get it again?
Well, I just
wanna
make sure that you don't decide to just like
kill
me.
You need to have a grenade to blow up the pot.
Does it look like I have a grenade?
No, you need to make a grenade. Let's make a grenade.
Because I'm a handyman.
All right, buy something.
I don't like any of them.
I like them.
I
like them.
I like them.
What do you think these numbers mean?
You can use it 3 times.
I have no idea. I'll look at it later.
That probably only means you can use it 1 time.
Oh, once a round. Maybe it's once a turn.
Cheater.
Well, we don't know that. It probably does mean that. Yeah, once around.
Wow. Wow. You've been cheating this whole time.
Well, yeah, we didn't know.
I knew that, right?
We didn't know.
You should pull, like, half those back.
We'll just leave the game state the way it is, and we'll just mow her down. So let's go.
I can only use this once. No, once per round, but I can use as many bolts as I want.
I'm assuming you can only use it once per round.
But if I have seven bullets, I can use it seven. Shoot seven shots at you.
All right.
I have a bullet.
Yeah, cool.
Let's go, dude. What are you going to do?
Why don't you look at me like that?
What are you going to do?
Give up one wood.
No. I don't. Yes, I do.
What do you need?
What do I need for it? I would take a coal. I'd take that.
A wood, not an apple. Stop trying to scam me here.
Do you need another gold coin?
No, I'm good.
You sure? Do you need an apple for some coal? I could use some coal, Mace.
I'm good.
What are you buying?
The bow and arrow.
Four wood and
one coin, yep.
We have to put in the right pile for each.
How do you shoot it?
Get one coin. I get take three apples from the resource deck or target. Opponent discards two resources.
Oh.
And your turn, Ed.
Okay.
I'm just putting another one up here.
Don't.
I'll draw two.
Ooh, an axe. You probably get wood from that or something.
I will not cheat. I'll just pay my one gold to draw three.
Nobody cheated here.
It's a big violation. Like,
somebody misinterpreted the rules.
Somebody didn't know the rules.
I'm going to buy the bola. The bola.
The bola. Low dark.
Do we even know where we are with this?
I probably showed you one last turn. Sunny.
Each player draws an extra resource.
Sweet. I think that's why you draw one every turn.
I will.
All the good cards are probably at the bottom.
Pay a gold and you will discard two with my bola.
I probably showed you that one.
Mace, do you have any gold coins?
No, I just used it for my bow and arrow.
No.
And
I will. Ooh, blow dart sounds interesting. Mace, do you have any wood? I'll give you an apple for some wood.
I don't have any wood.
You trade an apple for some wood?
No.
It'll just be a little blow dart. It won't hurt that bad.
But and then you get a kick in the face.
I already have wood.
Okay, your turn. Pass.
Three at three.
Yep. What happens if you run out of resources? Shuffle them back in? Is that how we're going to play?
Yep. And they're probably already shuffled up pretty good.
I'm going to take the bow dart.
Grenade!
Oh, there's a grenade.
Yep.
Well, now the pot doesn't seem as strong, now that we know Mom can't use it 100 times a turn.
Alright, I am going to...
Pass turn.
Use my... How many cards do you have?
Four.
Oh, I could totally kill you right now.
Then go for it.
Then don't go for it.
Alright, I'm going to... Sorry.
Why?
You're dead.
And she gets all your stuff.
No, I can still use something before I die.
Couldn't Do you I? Have an escape? You've avoided a disaster.
Well, couldn't I use it before I die? Escape the attack.
Well, you only escape one.
Doesn't matter.
No, he can't be attacked for the
can't
rest
be
of
attacked.
The round.
Oh, well, then give me that card back.
Well, no, that I just played
you
it, so he
it.
You used
okay,
that
well,
one.
Well, then he used it.
Right.
Yeah, but I can't
but,
be attacked for the rest of the round.
Yeah,
right.
Avoid
I
current attack.
That.
You cannot attack or be attacked
I gave
until
that
your
rock.
Next turn.
I gave you that rock to not discard three.
I can't be by myself with her having all your stuff. I will have no chance. I granted him amnesty. There's you're still turned, Beth. Here. You can attack me.
Are we going to get rid of... Oh, I can.
What's that? Oh, thank you. Thank you.
What? You can discard three.
That's all right. I have these apples. They're getting rotten anyway.
Is this the draw pile?
No, it's a discard.
Why'd you only do a couple?
No, I did three. I shuffled all that.
This is the discard?
Yeah. This is all the resources we spent already.
What happens if you run out?
We'll just put this back in and keep going.
All right, well, are you done, Mom? You done now?
I'll use the coin to do three.
How many cards do you have?
I don't know.
You have to tell me.
I will count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. There you go.
Oh my god.
Maybe she didn't cheat a bunch of times. Maybe someone should have read the rules completely before playing the game.
Mason figured it out. Look at a spear. A spear you can use infinite amount of times.
I know, but I can't use it on you guys.
Why?
I can't, and
my
I
turn?
Don't have any wood. And no one will change turns.
Well, yeah, because you're you
me, so.
Are
hey,
on the island. Yeah.
Right. So there's no point in asking.
Yeah, I don't have enough. I only have four resources. I'm almost dead.
Do you have a coin, Dad?
I don't.
I'll give you two. I'll give you two.
No, I don't have a coin. See, that's what I have.
Oh, I did. I only took two this time.
And you get three. Mason cheats so much. It's ridiculous.
This card, I get to draw three apples from them because I paid a coin.
Well, then pay it in the right one.
Pay a coin.
Yep.
I grabbed two, so I grabbed the first one I grabbed.
There you go.
Grab some rotten apples you threw away.
And?
Oh, it's permanent. Sweet.
Anything else?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, actually. Interesting. Okay. Let's see here.
He's flaunting. He's flaunting.
I don't get why.
Are you gonna do anything?
Just give me a second. Give me a second.
One apple. It's one of everything.
Oh, I don't have a coin. It looks like you saved yourself.
Your dad. I have coin.
I'm not trading anything with you.
Did you draw two? I think it's my when it comes to me.
Yeah. Do you have wood?
Yeah.
How about coal?
Rock. Yeah, I have rock.
I don't want to spend too much.
I'll just give you one for one.
Yeah, I'm not going to spend anything on the pass.
Alright.
Flip one over.
Rainbow! Each player takes one coin.
Oh my god, that's super strong for Mom's turn. Let's see if there's any coins left in here.
Take one from this card.
Well, there is none in here, so go ahead and then we'll shuffle these in. Grab out three. Alright. As we grow, I think we start having storms more and more.
Yeah.
Because you two have a ton of stuff. And I don't. I'm not going to survive it, but...
I think that's why John wanted him, because there's probably there's good cards in here,
yeah,
too.
We just had really bad ones at the beginning.
This game is taking a long time.
This one is?
Yeah, this
yeah.
one.
That's because... this one's infinity.
Yep.
We said that.
I didn't realize it.
All right.
Ooh!
Starting when it comes back to me, we're going to draw every time.
And it's my turn, correct?
Yep.
For two.
Yep.
Ooh. I can buy something.
What can you buy?
I don't know, man. I just can't.
I just want some wood and I can't get any wood. Sorry, whining. Can't do anything.
Mace, you're up.
I will, first let me draw two.
He's buying the grenade.
See this grenade, Mom?
Oh my goodness. I want to go on a knifing rampage.
Dad, what should I destroy? Pot or the spear?
Your
spear's only weapons. I think get rid of the spear. She can't do anything to us.
That's a true statement.
Alright, Mom. Get rid of that spear of yours, please.
And she's at 22, so can only get two more. Can only get to 24. And when it gets to me, we're gonna start drawing those every round. The disasters. Oh, you're dumping hand at this point in the game? I don't think that's smart. I do not think that was a smart move.
All right, Mom. Go ahead. Pass turn.
Are you sure?
Yep. Pass turn. I don't even have that.
Okay. Discard all the crafted items and the items in the crafted field. Wait. Discard all the crafted. So everything is gone. It just wiped everybody out.
Are you kidding me?
No. Armageddon. It just wiped everybody out.
I had such a good plan. I was going to hit her three times in the knife and then kick her.
Yeah. Well, guess what happened? We all just lost everything. So now I'll draw two.
So we're doing back to one card a game. One card.
No, we're staying at this. This will get us going here.
Sewing kit.
Ooh, somebody's gonna get torched. Mace, you got some coal?
No, I spent it all in the knife. I lost.
Alright, Beth, your turn. Draw one.
Each player skips their resources.
No, you can't even draw.
So now you can't even draw.
Skip turn. Skip turn.
Oh, so when these hit, no cards are revealed until it gets back to that person.
Bam.
So weather goes all the way around. So do you want to buy anything?
I am looking. Can you just
be yep.
patient? Yes, I'm going to buy the torch.
Okay.
What is the sewing kit?
It makes sense now, though. Because the weather ones, you wouldn't draw. That weather event stays for the whole round.
See, every round you draw one?
So this would stay until it gets back to Mom, and then draw again.
I'm going to use this on Mason right away.
Oh, so Mason.
How much did I get rid of?
Four.
He's dead? Just like that. So now, goes to Mason, right?
Oh,
keep going, yeah. If you can keep going.
Go. I'm going to buy the crowbar.
Oh, boy. And it's an apple to start hitting me. How many apples do you have?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
So you can hit me for 18. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. You win.
I won, Mace. You can come play again.
Maybe you should cheat. Yeah, then we would have a chance.
I'm done.
Grab the skills. You're done?
Yeah.
What? Yeah. Well, that's it. That was two, or just one expansion. The main one in disaster expansions. Which one are we gonna play next time?
Skills.
Let's see skills. Next time we will be doing the skills expansion pack. Thank you for watching.